and welcome to another episode of Bike Channel Kenya. I'm Kaveke, your host, and today we are looking at the hero, Karizma Zedemar, a bike loved and equally hated by many. Starting with the front, it is equipped with a 276mm disc coupled to a 2-piston caliper. The tire is an 18-inch, and the tire itself, it is an 80-100. Coming to the front, you can see they got the inspiration of the lights and the cowling from their ERM counterpart, which they were working with at the time they produced this bike. Coming to the dash, it has all sorts of information. For example, it has the rev counter, it has the fuel gauge, it has a clock even, and a speedometer. Adding to that is the neutral position light, the full light, the signal light, your check engine, and your average mileage, which on this bike I have to say is really good. And that brings me to the tank. The tank is a 15-liter tank, but the bike consumes anywhere from 40 kilometers to 50, depending on how easy you are taking it. The riding position is very natural. Nothing is strained, your wrists are very relaxed, so is your back. So, how is it to ride then? First of all, the fairing does a great job of protecting you from the wind, but the windshield is terrible unless you are 4 feet tall. The fuel mileage is fantastic with 40 to 50 kilometers per liter, no one can complain there. To the front brake then, two words, absolutely terrible. If I were a complete beginner and bought this bike, I don't think I would actually make it the first kilometer before hitting the tarmac. And that's why so many of these owners have horror stories of the front brake locking up when they least expected it. ABS is the solution for this one, there are no two ways about it. The engine then. The engine has enough power considering this bike will be mostly bought by beginners, although after 6000 RPM, the bike vibrates like there is no tomorrow. The handling is a bit nervous as there is no feedback from the front tire and the rear tire is a bit small to try anything stupid. If you get to know the front brake well and get a taller screen, I think this is actually a good daily bike, and mind you, you'll also lose a few kilograms from the vibration of the bike. So you're also meeting your gym goals while you're riding. This is a very popular bike, at least here in Kenya, for beginners, although I don't know how that will end up when TVS finally decide to launch the 310RR Apache. I don't know what they are waiting for. Anyway, that's it for this video. See you in the next one. Bye-bye.
Energizing enough. Not bad.
What do you think of the hero?
Information, you have your rev limiter. You have your rev limiter.